so I have created this simple Node.js server and an API. And I am calling this API from an HTML file. First, I will get the current date time. This is the user's local time. We will convert it to UTC. You can save this UTC string in a database. And when you fetch this date from database, you can convert it back to user's local time zone. So it has converted successfully. Now you can use this date object however you want.